ready? I'm nervous. You know, growing up, I was a huge tennis fan. Loved tennis, used to watch Boris Becker. I even went to the hair salon and told the guy to cut my hair like Boris Becker. I was bleach blonde. Next. Yeah, those the two worst haircuts in the NBA for sure. Yeah, I had the brutal bowl cut. And I even had is that a pinky ring I got on? That is just, that's a fashion foul right there. And Nashy with the bleach blonde hair, and it's already growing out, it's dark underneath. But, you know, really one of the greatest days of my life just to come to the U.S. and be drafted and go to the NBA, which was like a dream come true. And then the success we had with the Mavericks over the years, definitely a fun time playing with Nashy and with Finn. Next. Yeah, I miss those days.
Finley to rebound. Oh, long lead to Nash. He knew he ran out.
What an alert play.
And Nowitzki to the cup.
You know, playing together with Nash and Finn to this day, you know, both are great friends of mine. And we thought, you know, we're going to stay together for the rest of our careers. I was obviously very sad to see those two guys leave because they're not only great players, but great people and great to be around. Before I start crying, I'm going to move on. Next. Oh, wow. That was my first NBA game against Seattle. And they obviously had the best German player ever, Detlef Schrempf. And so before that game, you know, I got to meet him. I got to meet his family. And I was so lost that day. I had like the worst game of my career. Like I had 2 points maybe.
Nowitzki with it, isolated one-on-one in Detlef Schrempf, the fellow countryman. Nowitzki with a right to left-hand dribble, loops up a rainbow.
I was just overwhelmed, I think, with everything, with the experience. That first NBA game is definitely not something to remember.
Next.
Yeah, rough ending.
Down to 5 seconds, the Golden State Warriors have pulled off the biggest playoff upset in NBA history as they dispatch the 67-win Dallas Mavericks.
We had an unbelievable regular season, you know, almost won, 67 games. And then to lose in the first round was heartbreaking. I mean, it's just tough. I mean, I don't know what else to say. Every career has ups and downs, and this was definitely one of the low spots.
Next.
Great day. You know, especially after we lost in the first round, you know, I was so down for a long time, and this was actually a bright spot in that summer, you know, winning the MVP. And, you know, it was actually funny. I had, you know, the whole night before, I tried to sleep and I couldn't sleep. And I was going through that, you know, a little speech that I was going to say. And I was going to, you know, loosen myself up with a little joke. And then once Cuban got up there and got all emotional.
Anything is possible. And Dirk, you made so many anythings possible for me and the city. And I'm sorry for getting emotional about it, but that's how special you are.
I just was gone. My speech was gone. My joke was gone. And it kind of took me a couple minutes up there to kind of get myself going. Next. Yeah, I guess at this point in my career, what I play for, you know, is the trophy. And that's our goal is to win it. We're going to keep fighting. I'm going to do everything I can to hopefully hold it in my own hands one day and bring a championship to Dallas.